You can talk. I'm just gonna strip the audio. Subsonic oven. Talk. You can talk.
Okay, you're at the pond waiting for them to come back in their all-terrain vehicle, and I'm looking wicked.
Where are we?
We are in Somerville, Tennessee, visiting Trish and Dave.
Who dat?
The awesome Bennett. Who dat? They're our wonderful friends from Louisiana, from, the Clean Slate Band and the Levy Band. I don't know if Dave was ever for the Levy Band. I know he was Clean Slate. And, yeah, I call it the Bennett Resort. At the Bennett Resort, and the guys have the dogs, and they're in an all-terrain vehicle down at the other pond. Maybe this pond was too slimy, I don't know.
And I'm on antibiotics, and I'm dying of heat exhaustion.
Okay, we gotta go inside. I'm looking wicked, and you're feeling puny. Yeah. Heading for the...
I need some hydration.
Okay. Yes, you do. Let's go.
Okay, video continuing.
What? No, I'm not on reality TV. Go away.
My life is not a reality. It's all a figment of my it's a Fig Newton of my constipation.
Mom.
Yes, you got that on tape. All right, enough.
Look.
It's time to look around you at all this greenery. Oh my God. Let me check my hairdo while I'm at it though. Oh, that's nice. That's real nice, yeah. All right, let's go. Let's go get you some.
Look at yourself.
Check yourself. Don't wreck yourself. It's too late. Too late.
I wrecked myself last night. You got the pink on to support breast cancer
too
awareness.
Too much vodka.
You got the pink on to support breast cancer awareness.
If you call this pink, I call it kind of pink, kind of shrimpy.
I mean, I am colorblind, so.
Oh, okay. It's close enough. It's the new... Pink is the new what?
New with you. Pink is the new black.
Orange is a new pink. It's an orangey pink.
I got a haircut a few days ago. Yesterday? I don't know. I lost track of days.
I lost track of them too.
Okay, let's go inside. I'm dying of heat exhaustion.
Alright.
Goodbye, Kevin.
Get up.
Again.
I love when you find buried, half-buried things like this.
Here come the dogs. It's probably a piece of wood.
Doge. D-O-G.
Why don't you go?
One of my friends named his dog.
To the house without.
One of my friends named his dog D.O.G. because he couldn't figure out a name, so it's dog D.O.G. So it sounds like a Japanese name, D.O.G. Pretty cool, huh?
Pretty cool.
Where are the dogs? They're coming.
Lazy man's way to walk the dogs. I want to see if the dogs jump in the water.
Look. Look at the camera.
Oh, here comes the dog over on the side.
Where?
Over here.
I see nothing.
They're way over there on the other side of the fence. They're coming. There's a low spot.
Oh, I see.
On that side of the fence.
Okay, let's go in now.
Okay.
Tell me if this is too bumpy right now.
Okay.
Thank you.
What the is that?
It's this ball.
What?
It's a ball that can't.
The ball talks?
Yeah.
What's it say?
I don't know.
Can they swim in this pond? I want to throw it.
Close to the water.
Yeah, close to the water. Alright, just stop right here. We're gonna just throw it.
Monster. Yeah. Manta.
What?
I want to throw it.
Where is it?
It's right there. Hang on.
So what was the objective, do you think?
Oh my god, that was a wimpy throw. I want another one.
That's a left-handed throw.
Hey, Monster, come here. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy.
Another one?
Oh, yeah. Give me the ball. Monster, you ready? Oh my god. Come on, come on.
Come on, one more time.
Come on.
Good boy.
It's by sitting. It's just because I'm sitting down.
He's swimming.
What?
He's swimming. That's not swimming. That's swimming.
What do you mean?
Good boy. I know how a dog swims.
Is that good?
Yeah, it's good.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Now what? Where's the other one? Come on, let's get the other one.
The other one got to do the ball.
Sasha?
Sasha got to do the ball, doesn't she?
Yeah. Monster. What are we doing now? Are we going?
One more.
Let me do it.
You want to get it? Yeah? Alright. Here. Alright, here we go.
Ready?
Go get it.
Oh my god. Where is she?
Swimming.
Where?
Over there.
Oh, okay.
She said she swims white. Okay, that's good boy. Good
what's
boy.
The white one's name?
Alright, that's enough for now.
Get Mom? Off. What's the white one's name?
I forgot. What's the white one's name?
Go throw it again. I'm not.
All right, we're gonna go.
All right. All right, let's go. Ruff, ruff, you hungry?
Okay, then we're almost there. Let's go. All right. No more throwing, no more.
Let's go.
Let's go, Monster.
Let's go.
Jeez. Hey, come here, puppy.
Come on.
Oh.
I don't know where the white one is going. Way behind us.
saw a trail after that lake.
There's the pond.
That's the second, that's the first pond. There's the third dog.
She's right there. Okay, then go that way, Dad. Monster. What do you say? Oh yeah, yeah. Come on, Sasha. Buster just laid down and he's asleep. Buster laid down on the grass and...
Which one?
Buster was laying out down on the grass and he was scratching his back.
house and go, I don't think you saw me, excuse me, but you're supposed to be food. Yeah. And I'm waiting.
Hey, Rainer.
Fooding us.
And I'm like, I'm Rainer. Fooding us, yeah. Yeah.
That, no, why? I don't want to do this reality TV, but. Hello.
These are what when I was teaching in 2001 at Davidson. And I was very upset when they came in and I cried. And then I gave up on all that. And now that I've been having massive neck and back problems, I said to the guy the other day, I feel like that my feet are so gnarly.
Back in school, we're gonna shoe store, we're bringing your shoes. And one day he said, let me see you walk. So we're in Kansas City, and I haven't vlogged very much, but yeah, hanging out with my brother. I have to say that's why I did this and then this, but anyway. Yep, not much to say other than that. We leave tomorrow. Yeah.